And then of course, the private jacuzzi, man. How could you forget the private jacuzzi? I never had a private jacuzzi, but you know what they say, always the first time for everything. Yo, what's up guys, your boy Coastal Kells. I'm back in action, fully functioning, traveling the world. We're here in Colombia. Estoy aquí en el barrio Granada. I'm here in the neighborhood of Granada. I'm gonna show you guys where we're staying, because that's very important. I gotta show you guys the hacks, the tips, everything you need to know about finding a place here in Cali, Colombia. And this spot is sick, man. So we have a fifth floor penthouse that comes equipped with 3 different bedrooms, an office, a private jacuzzi on the roof, and so much more, man. Let me show you guys the vibes so you know what it's heading for. Let's do it. Okay guys, we are here in the penthouse on the fifth floor. It is so official. Ready to show you guys the vibes here, man. As you can see when you first walk in, man, a nice clear view of the balcony here, the vibes outside. We have some tables here, and you can relax. Then you flip it on the other side, boom. More chill space for the crew, for the fam. You wanna come by yourself, you wanna come with somebody else. Right here, you got one chair here, have another nice leather chair right there, have a nice comfy couch on the other side, some fire artwork. I'm loving this artwork here, very Afrocentric. If you guys don't know, Cali is more of a southern part of Colombia. There's a lot more morenos, there's a lot more darker people here, so they're really proud of their culture. Nice little sheepskin rug, look at this thing, man. It's a small little nice touches like this rug and this seating area here. Great place for you to come through and kick it, relax, have conversations, talk on the phone, do some work. As you guys know, we are in Colombia, and there's one thing you have to indulge in while you're here. It's the comida, it's the food, man. So you need somewhere to eat. On the flip side, boom, got that nice dining room table right here, man. So if you guys are ready to eat, post up, this is a great place to come through and do that, man. Because this spot right here, I'm only in it by myself, but it's definitely enough room for 6 people, man. Got some more artwork here on the side. I like the artwork here. So I'm gonna take you guys to the kitchen right here and show you what we're cooking up. Got a good old refrigerator here, you know what I'm saying? Can hold all your standard items. Got your counter space, kitchen sink. Got your microwave on deck. Plenty of space to move around here in the kitchen. So I like that, that's a vibe. So you see all the vibes down here on the first floor. Now let's go upstairs. Let's start with the main bedroom first. Main bedroom, got your TV, got your bed. We got the main master bathroom. Shower right there, toilet, sink, fire. Pretty simple. Like I said, bed, AC, bathroom to yourself. Let's check out the other rooms. Walking into the second bedroom here. Nice bed here. Beautiful balcony view, as you can see right there. Very simple, nice rug. Office desk right here, get some work done. Give my man a high five. What up, bro? Up across the main bathroom, nice and spacious. Shower looks dope. Everything's simple, plenty of space, not too crowded. I'm gonna show you what it's all for right here, guys. You gotta have these kind of amenities when you go anywhere. It'd be game changer for sure. 100%. Sometimes it helps to have like a cheaper place or more affordable place. But when you spend a little bit more money in places like this, the dollar goes a long way. So let me show you what it's really here for. Out here on the balcony, check it out. It's lit up here, guys. As you can see, man, I got the TV behind me back there. Got the chairs popping off right here. You wanna come lay out, get some sun.
Alright, obviously got the couch. What do you have over here?
The private jacuzzi, man. How could you get the private jacuzzi? I never had a private jacuzzi, but you know what they say, always the first time for everything. This thing is definitely getting used. I'm about to get the bubbles popping right now, man. Beautiful place, man. For $100 a night, guys, this is what you can get. And look at this view behind me. The city's here.
You know, the architecture is beautiful. You can split the cost between 3, 4, 5, 6 people if you wanted to stay. For myself, you know, I'm out here traveling, making money off of these videos. Appreciate you guys for always supporting, you know, helping me to grow my channel, growing the brand. But this is what we're doing, man. Exploring for you guys, showing you what it's really like in other countries so you can understand that you can travel to affordably and have a little bit of luxury at the same time, man. So hope you guys enjoyed it. It's your boy, Coastal Kells. I gotta get out of here, man. Jacuzzi is waiting for the kid right now, man. So I'll see you guys on the next one. You already know. Stay safe, stay blessed, stay dangerous. We out.